arrival of Her Royal Majesty, our Queen, we now present our enchanting...